What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. Let's chase some Jordan autographs and LeBron James rookies. This is 2003-2004 Upper Deck Triple Dimensions Basketball. This is a one-box break, random pack number three. As you can see, number four is already on the website. So again, guys, 18 total spots. First, we'll number all the 18 packs and then randomize the list of customer names and the 18 numbers. And whatever pack you match up with is what pack we open up for you live. So there's the customer names. There's the pack numbers there, 18, 1 through 18. So, first, let's quickly actually switch scenes and let's sticker these packs. There's the box. So first pack, there will be pack one. Pack two. Alright, so there you go, there's 1 through 9. All right, perfect. So there you go. All these are packed, numbered. And here we go, guys. Maybe I should go get, this is actually what I need right here. All right, everybody. Good luck. Switch scenes. Now here's the dice roller, here's the customer names, and the pack numbers. So let's roll it, and we got ourselves a 2 and a 2 four times. 1, 2, 3, 4. Seahawks down to PJ. One, two, three, four, 11 down to one. All right, so Sean, you have 11, pack 11. Andrew with pack 4, PJ with pack 5, David with pack 12, Andrew with pack 6, David with pack 3. Frank with pack 13, David with pack 2, PJ with pack 14, Brian with pack 10, PJ with 7 and 18, Sean with 15, Anthony with 7, PJ with 8 and 16, Sean with 9, and PJ with pack 1. So what we're going to do is we're going to alphabetize by customer name, and we're just going to go like that. Print out this list. Alright, guys. So, Andrew, you're up first, pack 6. Alright, guys, good luck. We got Lamar Odom. Whoa. We got Nene. We have Reflections Nene. So blank. AK-47 and Keith Van Horn. For 7:37, I'm like 30 minutes early, so play 7. All right, there you go, man. It's just a little blank right here. This doesn't even work. Next, Andrew Park with 4. Eddie Jones, Michael Finley, we got Sharif, Rocky, and we have to $9.99, that's a little Tracy McGrady 3D relic, Dimensions, Gary Payton and Carlos Boozer. Alright, there you go, man. Thank you. Anthony with pack 17. Yeah. Mike Miller, Steve Nash. We got Nick Collison, Carlos Arroyo, and Tracy McGrady. Thank you, Anthony. Appreciate it. Brian Clay with 10. Jason Richardson. Gilbert Arenas. And how about this little Kobe Bryant reflections? Very nice. Allen Houston. And Corey Maggette. I know we're looking for Jordan and LeBron, but ain't wrong with getting a little Kobe. Alright, David, you're up next. You got a couple. So 12, 3, and 2. 12, we got 3 and 2, 12, 3, 2. Richard Hamilton, Tony Parker, we have a Jerry Stackhouse, and look at that, Dimensions Relic to $9.99, Kobe Bryant. There you go. Little Kobe. Pack 3. Chandler. We got Chris Bosh, rookie reflections, or reflections, I should say, not rookie. Well, he is technically a rookie. And last one here, pack 2. And to 50, reflections, Paul Pierce. A nice looking card. Alright, thank you, David. Appreciate it, man. Next up will be Frank with pack 13. Wally Sherbach. And what is this? Rookie Reflections, Udonis Haslam to $19.99. We got Hank Heinrich. Cool looking card right there. Alrighty, PJ with 5, 14, 7, 18, 8, 16, 1. And there you go. So actually, how about we save you for last, Pete, just since you have all of these right here. We'll go to Sean really quick. 11, 9, and 15. 11, 9, 15. So 11, 9, 15. Alright, good luck, Sean. Alright, we got Amari Stoudemire. Whoa. Wow, Reggie Miller. That is not a bad autograph at all. 41 out of 100. There you go, Sean. There's the autograph. A little Reggie Miller. Can't go wrong with that. Kurt Thomas. And Pack 15. Stephon Marbury. Alright, there you go, Sean. Nice little Reggie Miller to 100. All right, last but not least, we got PJ with 5, 14, 7, 18, 8, 16, and 1. So there you go. All these packs are yours, brother. We got Scottie Pippen. And we have Rookie Reflections, Triple Dimension, James Jones. To 1999, Larry Hughes, Lamar Odom. Gary Payton. Jason Williams, little Kobe, Andre Miller. All right, last pack, man, pack 18. Josh Howard, Shaquille O'Neal, and there you go. Alright, PJ, so there you go. I'll penny sleeve these right now, or top load them. I appreciate it, guys. This was the Upper Deck Triple Dimensions Basketball One Box Break, random pack number 3. Number 4 is in the store, JaspysCaseBreaks.com.